I'm way off.
What is going on? So today my dad helped me out on choosing a new laptop because my other laptop I had was not very good. It's something I had for years from school and all that stuff. So it was just, it's 5 years old, 6 years old, and just ran its course. The screen was cracked. And so now that I got into streaming, it's something that I felt like, you know what, it's probably a good idea to try to buy a new one and think of something that, you know, not too much, because I don't play on the PC. I am a console guy. So being a console guy, it's something simple. It'll help my Xbox run out. Talking to the guys at Best Buy, they were saying that my Xbox, you know, my streams get pixelated a little bit. So, you know, having a laptop, and then it's an adapter that runs from my Xbox to the laptop that'll help me stream. So, and like, because my Xbox, you know, is trying to do two things at once, play a game and then stream. So there's still a lot that my Xbox is trying to do that shouldn't really be doing. So the guy helped me find a good one that would help out with my streaming and help out to make everything just all around better. He said there's a lot of plus sides to it about, I'm trying to explain it, but he said it's there's a lot more to it than I even know. I mean, I've only been streaming for a little bit over a month, so just trying to figure out little by little stuff that helped me learn and help me become a better streamer. You know, any feedback I've gotten from anybody who's been in my streams, or you know, talking to me, or from like the social media, like every little bit helps out, then you guys even can't think of. Like, you know, I've came a long way just talking to some people who's came in and given me some ideas. Like, hey, you should check this out, try to figure out, learn how to do this, learn how to do that. And I was like, all right, well, let me think about it. You know, I posted my first YouTube video, and that was not much of a success because it's like there's still a lot that I don't understand, trying to figure everything out pretty much. So, but I have it right here. This is what we're gonna be opening. It's in there somewhere. It's a laptop that I was able to find. It's gonna help me out big time. And I'm so excited to dig into it and rip that thing open and get to using it. But once again, I'm gonna send a big shout out to my dad and my mom and my girlfriend to helping me find and support me with what I'm trying to do and all that stuff, and trying to help me find a good laptop that's gonna perform and do what I would love for it to be doing. So I'm all excited about it. Like, this is like, you know, this is gonna take my streaming to the next level. Like I said, I've only been doing it for a month. There's still so much I don't know what to do. So this is the next one little small step that's gonna lead me in the right direction, that's gonna help me out. And I'm all excited about it. Like, I mean, I know it's hard. A lot of people in the world, you know, they'd say, oh, why don't you stream full time? You know, you should be a full time streamer. And it's hard to be a full-time streamer because, you know, I have a family, you know, my girlfriend, my son, and then I have my, I have a full-time job. So, you know, I work Sunday through Wednesday in 10 to 12 hour shifts. So by the time I get home, I would say, I'll be on at this time for everybody to come and watch. And it's like, but I gotta try to stick to my schedule the best I can. I know it's not the easiest thing, and I let a lot of people down because of it. So this will hopefully help me out and get me going even more than I already am. So let's get to it. Let me flip the camera around for you guys. There it is. So it's We got the Rebroot for the security and antivirus that came with the laptop. The best of the guy gave it to us for 6 months for free. And then I bought Venom. I've yet to watch it. Tom Hardy is one of my favorite actors ever. And that movie is, I've heard nothing but good things about it. And then now it's time for the big thing. Let's take it out. So there it is. Right to there. Let me get this out of the way. It is the Envy 360. I mean, like, I'm so excited. Like, I can't even think. Like, I'm going to have so much to do, so much to learn from this thing. Oh, got tape, got a handle. And that was a cool little handle right there. Little three things of tape. So let's get these this stuff open. Oh. See if I can do it without cutting myself. Knowing my luck. Instead of cutting the tape, I cut right through my finger. As you can tell, I have cuts all over my wrist and hands and fingers, you know, with my job. I'm always using a blade, slicing through a box or shrink wrap or tape or something that freaking, I slide too far and it slices my finger instead. All right, here we go. Let's see what this baby's gonna look like. And a little fancy little box. I'm guessing that's the cords and stuff. Let's take a look. The charger. That box is kind of a pain in the ass open. Yeah, look, that's the chargers. So that's step number one. And this is the important thing. Nice little foam. There it is. These the instructions. Hey Joey, hey babe. There it is. Oh, that thing's a little slim thing right here, man. Just take it out. Heavy though. Heavy. Oh, I'm so excited. This thing is going to be badass. But there it is. Once again, I'm going to give a fat shout out to my girlfriend, my mom, and my dad for helping me choose this. Helping me, support me, and get me going with the streaming. You know, something I've always thought of and never really thought I'd actually do. Until my dad said, you know what, it isn't going to hurt to try it. What's it like? You know, I'm always playing my game anyway, so let's throw it on the live stream so everybody can watch how bad I am at the games I play. Look at that. Look how slim that thing is, man. Beautiful. I think it said it's touchscreen as well. So I'm going to try to figure out a place where I can put you guys here. What if I do this? What if I flip it around so you guys can see my beautiful face without getting blinded by the light? Yo, nice. I know, man. I'm Joey. I'm so pumped up for this. Got a nice little new laptop that's going to help me out. The guy at Best Buy hooked it up, man. He was telling me all about this stuff. Saying that, like, it's actually like, damn, I can't. I'm trying to get somewhere where you guys aren't getting blinded by the lights. Congrats, man. Thanks, Kronos. What's going on, man? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. You know, congrats. You tell me congrats, but I like to tell you thank you, you know. People like you that come by and watch, you know, you guys are the people that motivate me to do all this stuff. So let me flip this around so you can watch this. Oh, there it is. What are the odds that I ripped this thing open and somehow just, I opened the laptop and I cracked the whole thing doing this? Knowing my luck. Let me know any accessories you need. As of right now, I have some hooks. as of right now, Joey, besides the laptop, you know, this thing, like, I really don't know what else, like, I should really be needing, honestly. Like, there's still a lot, like I said, there's still a lot more into this that I don't know how to do yet. But, damn, this thing is, it's a little slim thing, but this thing is heavy. Trying to hold my phone and open this up. Once again, let me flip my camera around real fast so you guys can see my beautiful face while I open this thing up. I'm hyped. Damn, look at that. At Best Buy, Casey. Oh, Casey's right there. Hi. Want to say hi?
No.
Did you have your makeup on? So let me flip it around so you can see. There it is. Just opened it. Nice little keyboard.
Oh, that is nice.
I know, it's a touchscreen. Like that's badass. Where's the power button at?
It's thin as the phone.
I know it's thin. It's thin, but it's freaking heavy.
Look, it's thinner than the iPhone.
Hey, look, who's that guy right there? Look at that.
I see a computer.
Oh, I saw someone's sexy face. Yo, meet the B. Know the stream. At Best Buy.
What?
Casey, no, the streamers.
That guy that was helping you.
Oh yeah, there was a dude that helped me. He was legit. Like, he was bad. Like, he was cool. He said that he met Shroud or whatever from the. I don't know how to turn it on.
The power to create.
Joey, where's the power button? You meet the BB at BB
and
Best Buy.
Fingerprint reader.
There she is. Say
hi.
Yes, she's a Green Bay fan.
Yes, I am. So don't even start talking shit.
So let me. There's no power. Joey, how do I turn it on? You know everything about everything.
What's right here?
Is that the power button right there?
There's some. I don't know.
Maybe I have to play. Maybe
I
it's dead.
Read it.
Maybe it's dead. Hi, Joey says right here. Hi.
I need my glasses. That's a.
Here, Joey, want a drink?
Wait. I need the. What the hell? This looks like the power button. Maybe, I don't know.
Pretty good. How are you? Let me know if you have any questions about stream or anything. I can answer some.
Oh, there's a power button right here.
Bro, yeah. I mean,
you
I have.
It goes up and down.
Oh, really?
Or maybe.
I have millions of questions, man. Like,
Oh, yeah. I just got it on, I think.
Oh, well, plug it in, goof. Joey said to plug it in.
It just went on. Did you see the lights? It's up and down.
But, yeah, Kronos, man, like, there's a lot that power. I'm still trying to figure out.
This is the power.
When okay. Oh, look, it's turned on. Oh, it's on. Look, the keyboard light up. Casey's a genius. I'm a failure. There it is, look at that. There it is. Beautiful. But Kronos, yeah, man, like, I'm only gonna be on here for a little bit. I'm gonna unbox this, and then we're actually taking my son to go bowl. He's all pumped up, get him out of the house for a bit because it's pouring down rain. So, I mean, yeah, I have a whole bunch of questions, bro. Like, I'm trying to figure out, like, certain stuff to do with my streams. It's like, the guy at Best Buy was telling me all sorts of stuff that I've never even heard of.
I'm Cortana.
Whoa.
And I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do.
What the hell?
Gotta go have fun. Yeah, no, it's Cortana.
Along the way. And if you
thank
like
you, Joey.
To
I'll talk
quiet,
to you later tonight,
just
brother.
Select the little microphone icon towards the bottom of your screen. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to turn on Narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in.
It is a little creepy, honestly, dude. I have a computer talking
your
to me that just came out of nowhere.
To United States. Is that right?
It's kind of making me... Look, she even knows where I live, man. Like, what? Come on. That's a straight creepy... I think it's touchscreen, it said. Oh, my God.
Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that?
Yes.
Do you also type with another keyboard layout?
No.
Now let's get you connected to a network. That way you can get updates, apps, and cat videos as soon as possible. How about the first one on the list?
No.
Want to use that one?
No, lady. It's not mine, the one connected. This one. I'll just go to this one for right now. just because I gotta figure out the password for the other one. But anyways, before our Cortana rudely interrupted me, Kronos. Yeah, I mean, I got a million questions trying to figure out how to do things about how to, like, you know, ideas with streaming. So I literally have them all written down, like, stuff that if I ever get a chance to ask someone, like, just trying to learn how to do all this. So, granted, one of the biggest things is trying to stick to a schedule that it's hard for me to. Do you have Discord? I have Discord. Yeah, I have Discord, and that's the thing that the dude at Best Buy said. I have Discord through when I played fantasy football, and that's how the guy, how we were in like a group chat, I guess. But the dude at Best Buy said that Discord is how, with the adapter, I don't have the adapter yet. The adapter is supposedly coming tomorrow. It'll be delivered here. But he said with that adapter that's going to be connected from my Xbox to the PC, I have to use Discord for, like, the viewers to hear me. So, I don't know how to connect that. I mean, there's always YouTube, of course. The freaking save everybody's asses, like I can always do. But, that's my biggest thing, is I don't know yet how to do that. I mean, like I said, I just opened this. I'm not going to get that power, the connector, till tomorrow, because they're out of stock at Best Buy, so they're having it delivered to my house. And he said I'll be here tomorrow around sometime between 12 p.m. and 5 p.m. But as soon as I get that, Kronos, I mean I'll probably go live again, and then I mean the more the help, the better, you know, trying to help me learn how to do all this stuff.
Next up, the legal stuff.
Oh, she's talking.
In short, you'll need to select accept to use Windows.
Sorry, Kronos. She's rude. Then, rudely interrupting.
No Windows.
Rudely interrupting.
Type what you want to name your account.
Oh, what should my PC name be? What should I name it? Which I'm always down to help the best I can. For sure, man. Like, even like, it doesn't matter how simple it is, man. If it's just a simple, hey, check this out, you know, go look at this, you know, look, like, try this. Even if I try it and it doesn't work or whatever, like, it's just another thing that, like, I'm learning. Like, that's my biggest thing. Like I said, I've only been streaming for, I want to say, somewhere around, like, December, early December, like, December, I think the last time I checked is like around December 5th or 10th, like somewhere in that range. But learning is my biggest thing. Like, do I want to do this as a profession? Oh man, if I could, I would love life, because I've been a gamer my whole life. And you know, it's always something. It's like I always imagine, like, dude, how sick would it be to be a gamer as a freaking career? How badass would that be? But you know, I looked into becoming a a video game creator, like, you know, going to school to be a tester or creator, or like work for a gaming company, like something like that. But you know, I went a different path, and now I had the job, of course, where I'm at now. But you know, I'm only 23 years old, and my dad got like a spark in me and say, hey, like, you're good enough at games, you're talkative, you know, your groups of friends are funny, you know, what's it gonna hurt, you know, like, go try it out, man. Like, nothing but time, you know. I'm already on my game a lot as it is, so it's gonna hurt to let you guys watch, you know. But like I said, man, Kronos, thank you for sticking around. Like, I'm like, and actually commenting and talking, like, that's what makes streaming fun. Personally, that's how I feel about it. Stream is fun. Oh, we got a new visitor.
Come here.
Want to say hi?
Come here. Want to say hi? Say hi, Pee-Pee. Let's say the peachy girl.
She's all happy that I'm home. She's over here. Where you at? But, let's check this out. So, what is my PC name gonna be? I guess I'll just make it Logan. Logan's. See.
Okay, now type a password for your account. And one more time to make sure we've got it right. Now you can set up 3 security questions to help you reset your password if you forget it. Choose the first question and type your answer. Now for the second one. Same drill.
Exactly. I feel your stream is going to go a long way. I love it and can't wait to see how fast you grow. Hey, man. Thank you. Like, for real. Like, for people, for someone else to say that, that's outside of, like, of course, my brain, my girlfriend, my family, and then my friends.
Third one's a charm. It's choose like your last
for
question,
someone else to say that,
the answer, that and they you're
can,
good to go.
That they can see that happening. Like, dude, that's awesome, man. That puts a freaking, fills my heart, man. It may sound a little cheesy for me saying that, but it's legit. Like, you know, I've always been one of those people that if I put my mind to something and I start chasing it, I'm going to do the best I can until to the point, like I said, like, till I literally can't do it anymore, you know. Played baseball my whole life, and that's how I was. I devoted my life, my time, everything to it. You know, blood, sweat, tears, worked my ass off to get to where I was. And then, you know, I had an injury, took me out of it, my knees / my back. And so it's like I haven't really had a lot of motivation to trying to figure out something
to
do.
Use Windows Hello to unlock your PC with just your fingerprint. What? It's not only faster, it's more secure than a password. Want to set that up now?
Sure.
Follow the instructions to teach your PC to read your fingerprints.
Where is it? We're on the sensor. Where is the sensor? I'm guessing the sensor is this. No. Is that the sensor? Or is it actually the screen? Because it's a touch screen, no. Where is the sensor? What sensor? What sensor are we talking about? It's not that. Do you know what the sensor is? Where it would be at? I don't see anything. That's not a sensor. Screw it. Skip.
Hey, look, that's me, Cortana. Can I have permission to use the info I need to do my best work?
Hey, Cortana, personal assistant. She said that to use my finger to unlock it instead of a password, but she said to put on the sensor. I didn't see a sensor anywhere. I could always go back and figure it out and in the settings and everything, but I guess I'll add you, Cortana. You're like, I have you on the Xbox.
These are the settings Microsoft recommends. Go ahead and review them and select accept when you're ready. Your device manufacturer would like your contact info to send you updates and such.
But tell me if you, Kronos, if you're still here, bro, tell me what you think, like, the sensor would be. I thought it would be the keypad, or the mouse pad right here, but it wasn't. And I tried the screen, it wasn't the screen. That's not that, neither is that. But, like I said, I can always go back and fix it. But now it's like I type in my name. This is my first time ever streaming off of my phone. Never done this before. I was actually nervous because you guys get to see like close up to my face. Everybody gets to see how ugly I am. Close up. Yeah, see, that's I thought it was a mouse too. Like, but I mean, like I said, I'm not really worried about it. I really don't mind typing in my password. I did it on my other laptop. Not too worried about it, personally. Password's a password. I mean, the laptop's never gonna leave my house.
Almost done now. We just need to get a few more things polished up for you, and Windows will be all yours. Looking forward to helping out.
Hi. Let's get this. We're getting everything ready for you. Injuries are a pain, Kronos. I feel like you're a whiteout. That's sick, man. I played football my sophomore year in high school and played one game. And we were set up in the kick return, and I go off. I was a tight end / defensive line when I played, so I was at the very front of the kick return. The other team does an onside kick. The ball comes right to me, and my idiot freaking brain, I say, no, I'm going to grab this ball, and I'm taking it to the house. Nah, then I got freaking pummeled on, and I ended up getting a pinched nerve in my neck. And after that, I said, no, I'm not going to risk my baseball career for... for football that I'm only going to play for one season. Don't get me wrong, man. If I could play football, I would love to, but I was a big-time baseball kid. Oh, what's going on here? Almost there. But yeah, man, Kronos, like, it's the people. Oh, look at that little sick looking background, man. Little menu. There she is, man. That's the new PC. Welcome, HP Jumpstart. Man, I'm pumped. I'm pumped. Offline, yeah, I disconnected from the Wi-Fi. I'll deal with that a little bit. I gotta go get the password. But there it is, man. That's it right there. Look how slim this thing is. It's crazy. Thank you, man. Thank you. Like, I mean... I'm very picky on when I start making big purchases like this, and I'm all pumped up about it. That's kind of a sick background. I might keep that. That's like, that picture is like clear, man. But there she is, everybody. Thank you all who stopped by and joined in. Kronos, man, thank you yet again. You know, shout out to you. You know, hanging around, helping me out, talking, making me feel confident, feel good, man. So, you know, if you keep track of my social media. My Instagram is logbagog. Twitter is the_real_bagog. And, you know, whenever I go live or whatever, you just keep posting from there and, like, stuff that's going on. Just a heads up now is next week, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I will not be streaming. One of my best friends is getting married on Saturday. So, and it's going to be in a different city. So, we're leaving here Friday afternoon and not going to be back till Saturday or Sunday afternoon-ish, Sunday night. So, and have to turn on to work Monday. So, just heads up, everybody, you know, who watches this, whatever. Just, I know, of course, again, I'll be posting, let you guys all know what's going on. But Kronos, man, thanks for helping out and hooking up, man. I'll be in contact with you soon. And if I have any questions, I won't hesitate to hit you up, man. Like, it means a lot for helping me out, having my back. So, you know, enjoy your guys' rest of the night. I'll be on tonight.